opening this round. And
this year's season opener will feature guest rider from Kenya, Iken Mutuma, and more than 100 local riders. Among the big names in over the 100 rider start list are the Katende brothers, Milton Akaki Obote, Kilan Wekesa, Alistair Bleak, among others.
This season opener, decided to call Uganda versus Kenya. Reason being, we have a foreign rider, our friend, our tight buddy on the neighborhood from Kenya called Kigen Mutuma. Kigen Mutuma is a very tight friends with the Katende brothers, Miguel and Jonathan. But on the track, the friendship ends on the side, but when they get on the start gates, it's very, very tough. They get competitive. So he's coming to challenge. I think last year was not good for Kigen Mutuma, as he was beaten. I believe he was beaten. That's how I'll take it. He was beaten by the Katende brothers, because he was beaten here in Uganda and Kenya. He managed to beat one Katende, but the other Katende beat him. So he still has that unfinished business. So that's why he's coming here on the 29th. And we shall have him in many rounds, because he intends to do 2023 most of the rounds here, starting with the season opener that taking place at Garuga. So Kigen is already warning everyone in every rider in MX65 to be ready for whooping. Yes, we welcome the challenge. The Katende brothers and other riders in the 65 are ready for him, and it will be an exciting day come 29th at Garuga Victoria Raceway Park.
Omar Mayanja also confirmed fan sprint to add to the event thrill.
So on the 29th of January, the last Sunday of January, we are going to have the first round of the 2023 motocross championship season. It's really the first round of the 2023 motorsport season, and it will combine both a motocross championship event and as well as a non-championship sprint event. For the championship event, which is a motocross, we'll have all the riders in all the 8 classes, from 50cc's, junior 50cc, 65cc, MX Lights, MX125, MX2, MX1, veterans and masters. Of course, we also have a ladies, which is a subclass of all the classes. When you have more than 3 ladies in a class, they form a separate championship class. It's called women. So we expect more than 100 riders, which is all the riders in Uganda, to start this championship. The children, most of our riders are young, they are schoolgoers, so all of them are on holiday. In this case, they'll not have that distraction of having to go to school. They'll all be there. At the same time, we'll also have a sprint event. It's a non-championship event. However, it's a good time for the rally drivers to actually test their cars ahead of going to Mbarara for the season opener on the second weekend of February. But in this case, we expect all the riders, all the drivers, the championship contenders. At this point in time, we have Byron Rugomoka, Mike Mukula, Mark Lubega, Oscar Ntambi, who's the champion of 2022 two-wheel drive, as well as the previous champion, Ibrahim Pasua Lubega. We expect myself, Omar Mayanja, I'm the event manager for this event, but after my duties of event managing the motocross event, I will actually then go and take part in the sprint myself. Yeah.
Okay. The event has been launched today at Uganda Olympic Committee offices at Legogo.